Now, if y'all was paying attention to last season, y'all know what a nigga moment is. A nigga moment is when the mind of a perfectly logical black man is overwhelmed by some stupid nigga shit. Like when a nigga steps up on your sneaker and fucks up your kicks or hits your car or some shit, and a nigga get mad like it's your fault, like you fucked up. So his ignorance makes you act crazy. And the next thing you know, niggas is beefing, shooting, fighting, and somebody ends up dead. But yo, not even death could stop a nigga moment.
He was the baddest motherfucker that hell had ever seen.
Colonel motherfucking Stinkmeaner, holla at your boy, I get money.
He trained like a beast.
Y'all gonna have to kick me out of this bitch. I'm having the time of my life.
He was so bad, he even called me the devil himself.
Get your ass, nigga! This is how you break your foot off in a motherfucker's ass. You bald-headed devil monkey trying to swarm on a nigga, huh? And you just got a two-piece combo and a biscuit, huh?
Stinkmeaner, your heart of darkness has earned you a trip back. You have my blessings to exact vengeance on the Freeman family and to spread ignorance and chaos in the black community. They will be no match for you.
Hell ain't shit! I'm gonna get you, Freeman!
I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright, the same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come, and I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Chop, 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 chop.
Wow, so she's on my friends list?
Yep, she your very first cyber friend, and you're her 3 million.
Yeah, boy, I love technology.
My granddad recently discovered online dating. You should post more pics. Hoes love pictures, granddad.
I'm starting to feel like Shamar Moore up in here. Woo. Boy, let's get some music on. Turn on the My Pod, and let's get on the iSpace.
You want next, granddad?
The leather vest. The one with the rhinestone.
Granddad, I can come back.
Boy, get over here and take this picture. Now, what's wrong with you? Why the long face?
I had a bad dream about...
Talk and shoot at the same time, boy.
Granddad, you want Beat It or Thriller?
That's a tough one. Take them back. Go get my purple Speedo.
Purple Speedo? That's gay.
All right, boy. So you had a bad dream.
It was a really bad dream about...
I don't see the purple one.
Did you check the Speedo drawer? Go ahead, boy. Bad dream, and...
It was about Stinkmeaner.
Leopard prints all I could find.
Oh, man. Damn, these things are tight. What about Stinkmeaner?
He was in hell, and he was coming back to get us.
Stinkmeaner? Don't be crazy.
Stinkmeaner. You mean that old man the granddad killed for no reason?
No reason? That man was a psycho. He almost killed your granddaddy.
He was blind. You killed a blind old man.
Colonel Stinkmeaner was a menace, and I sent him to hell where he belonged.
Yeah, granddad real tough with the handicap. He probably gonna beat up some retarded kids next.
Yeah, this retarded man gonna whip your little ass. That's what he's gonna do. Wait, you know what I meant. What were we talking about? Oh, yeah, your dream. Look, boy, Stinkmeaner ain't coming back. He can't hurt you or me or any of us, okay? Now let's get one more picture.
Some people are scared of zombies or vampires, but the thing that scares black people the most are niggas and nigga moments. Tom Dubois was as far from a nigga as a black man could be. But Stinkmeaner knew that every black man's spirit is weakened during a nigga moment.
What the? Oh, come on, you nincompoop! You can't do that! Hey! Come on,
nigga moments can happen to any black man at any time.
Hey, that was my space. I had my blinker on and everything.
Fuck you, punk-ass, bougie-ass, hook-ass nigga. I'll beat your motherfucking sadity-ass nigga. Don't never in your life ever try to holler at me, nigga. Fuck with me, nigga. I've been and popped a trunk on your bitch-ass nigga. Get my motherfucking Uzi, nigga.
What did you say, nigga?
You know what, motherfucker? Eat a dick, nigga. I'm tired of this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah! Look at you! You was popping all that good shit a second ago, then you got kicked in your chest! You eat a dick, nigga! You eat a dick!
Oh, my God! Sir, are you okay? Who did this to you? What did he look like? Did anyone see who accosted this man?
I got a date? I can't believe it.
Of course you got a date, Granddad. Everything on your page is a lie.
No, it is not.
Granddad, you don't skydive, you're not Brazilian, and you never was a member of G-Unit.
Man your damn business.
And she probably a man.
Shut up.
So, Mrs. Wong, there you were, not carjacking Mr. Pescanelli, beating him senseless with a 9-iron, stealing his wallet, and driving his car into the hosiery section of the JCPenney.
Correct.
I have no further questions.
Now, Mrs. Wong, let me ask you a question.
What's good, Nyaka?
Oh, my God!
Excuse me, Mr. Dubois?
Well, I said,
What's really good?
Is there something really good you'd like to share with the court, Mr. Dubois?
Fuck your court, nigga!
Mr. Dubois!
Fuck your court, nigga!
Oh.
Fuck your court! Lady Liberty's got balls! What's good, nigga?
Meanwhile, I couldn't shake the feeling that an evil force was gathering. I must be crazy.
Nah, you ain't crazy. Stinkmeaner's coming back.
But Stinkmeaner died.
What you gonna tell me? Ghosts don't exist? Then what the fuck do I look like to you?
Ghostface Killer isn't even dead.
Now you say what you want. That old crazy goofy looking motherfucker is coming back. Your granddad's nigga moment ain't dead yet.
Well, what am I supposed to do? If death can't stop Stinkmeaner, what can?
Think about it. Peace.
Worried about...
Watch it, boy. Don't step on my roses.
Then why are you putting them on the floor? But anyway, I know this is gonna sound crazy, but I really think Stinkmeaner is...
Oh, hush, boy. I ain't got time for that. Now it's date night and you know the rules. And you get in that room, and I don't care if you hear a scream and feel the house shake like an earthquake. You don't leave. Now get...
Honey, I'm home.
Hey, honey.
I want to have sexual relations.
Tom, what's gotten into you?
Same thing that's about to get into you.
Oh, Tom.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to make you do what it do.